Hello, everybody, and time for the first episode of the new series I'm going to call Proving I Am Not Trash, which is probably going to be an entire lie, but not every episode is going to have the search. I'm just going to explain what I'm going to do in the search. So, it's just going to be ranked League of Legends. If I get to Silver, the series name will probably change to Proving I'm Not Trash too. I don't know. I'm garbage at this. But I'm just recording this so that way I can watch it, see how terrible I am, and then upload it for everyone to watch it and see how terrible I am. The official first episode of this was the match with Creeping Death that I recorded just because I thought it was hilarious that I matched with that person after learning about them. So, see, I'm in trash, but I gotta prove I'm not trash. Ignore that. I thought this was gonna search a bit faster. So, I'm gonna turn the cooler I have on over here. Sorry if you hear that, guys. It's low fan mode. And it's gonna be insanely quiet now. It's just gonna circulate some air through here. Oh man, my body just purged all that heat. That sounded a bit messed up. I'm never gonna say that thing again. It's gonna be probably the only time I ever solo queue ever. It's probably not smart, but I'm not smart. I mean, I'm trying to prove I'm not trash. I'm complete trash. This is not. It's not a very good search time. Hey, baby, man. Hey, that's pretty good. I'm gonna get mid, right? Holy biscuit bumble beast. Quinn. I don't know why I said that in that voice. I don't want to fight her. Yes, no Anivia taken from me. Anivia, I don't want Anivia taken from me. I want to stop freezing in this house. Once the team comp is shown, for like the last 25 seconds, I'm switching it to game capture. Soraka, wonderful. Alright, I'm switching it to its game capture. Sorry for any minor inconvenience. Yeah, I will only start these videos in the actual game, like once the loading screen everybody's at 100%. In the future. But I decided I play League all the time. It records good. I'm trash at it. People like watching trash. That's why Wood Division Adventures exists. So I'm just gonna try and prove I'm not trash by being trash. I hope that makes sense to people. Yay, we got a Mastery 6! Support! Maybe they'll know how to do things! 121 ping, are you kidding me? It's not the recording. Well, this is why I'm gonna be proving I'm trash. Oh wait, it's down. Let's just hope it stays there. And make sure. Yeah, it's watching. It's watching pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Pretty good. So we have more skins than them. And more expensive skins. We won the game, obviously. I mean, we have DJ Son over here. That automatically outprices every skin on their team. We've got Radiant Heimerdinger. Don't say I can't read if anyone comments on this. I know it's Blastzone Heimerdinger, but it looks like a Radiant skin, so I call it Radiant Heimerdinger. We've got coolest looking Quinn in the universe. And we've got Men in Black Zinjao. And before anyone says that I overcomplimented myself, I overcomplimented Quinn, not myself.
Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
My farm's gonna look like Wood Division because I'm having the most. If anyone here play, anyone that's watching this plays Dota, it feels like I'm playing Dota with how clunky it is. I hate stupid lag sometimes, man. I can't do anything right. Maybe we'll be carried. That's the greatest way to prove you're not trash. Get carried by everyone else around you. I can't. Oh, we gonna get carried. I thought this was a good support. I mean, they're probably having just as much lag as me, so I'm not counting them out yet. Needs heroes. I don't care if they know I don't... I'm trash.